probably 80% of the cases of aggression that I see in dogs has to do with anxiety. Anxiety is the major aggression problem in dogs, and the one that we have to work on the most to fix. We need to research it. We need to find solutions to it. People need to recognize it better. Anxiety is the driver, the cause of almost all aggression in dogs.